to the father I once knew. If by any chance you ever hear this, there's one thing I want to say. And it's not what you may think. Despite how much I really want to, I don't hate you. I'm not mad about all the birthdays you missed. I'm not mad about all of the things I had to teach myself. I'm happy, actually. Because as the years go on, I'm learning to become the man that you couldn't be. And that's the best thing you've ever done for me. So thanks. Thanks, Dad.